I may not be here tomorrow, but I'm close beside you today. So lie to me a little, say you love me a lot, and I'll be true to you in my way. Love never goes on forever, at least that's what wise men all say. So smile when you kiss me, tomorrow you may cry, but I'll be true to you in my way. Yes, I'll be true to you in my way.
So this is in Elvis's bedroom when he was a teenager. Furniture and stuff isn't original because it's low-income housing, but they actually got kicked out of this apartment because they went over the income, tax income limit that you need to stay here because it's low-income housing, and they had to leave. It was like right after he turned 18. But look, all the people, all the girls kiss the wall when they come in here. I mean, you're allowed. I don't have lipstick on, but I'm gonna kiss. Let's see, where should I kiss? I'm gonna kiss right here. I did it. That's so cool. I'll show you the rest of the house, but this was his bedroom. This was the super important part. So I'll show you the rest of it, okay? And remember, all of this stuff is like, it's not original stuff, but the building is original. This is the one they stayed in, so the furniture and stuff isn't because it had other people who lived in here. But yeah, so look. So this was his mom and dad's room. They're a very religious family, Christian family. And as you can tell, they love their son. He was a teenager here. And this was his grandmother, Minnie Mae, who was his dad's mom. She outlived them all, actually. She stayed in Graceland until she died in 1980. Him as a little boy. Vernon and Gladys, whenever they were dating. Elvis as a little boy. I love this picture compared to Lisa Marie Presley. Go take a look at their comparisons. They look very much alike. That's so cool. So right out here, he took a picture. I'll show you in just a second. He was standing out here doing his ROTC picture. That's the picture that was right outside the kitchen window.
Yes, ma'am. You the last one.
You know that I'll forgive you. Oh, you say our love is just a game. And when you hear my name, you say but is it so strange to be in love with you? Is it so strange that I love you more than all the world? Is it so strange? I have no eyes for any other girl. and say that you still love me. Love like ours would be a sin. Let us kiss again. Let me hold you near and take me from the strange world that I.
So Lansky Brothers used to be it used to be on Beale Street.
Yeah.
So back in the day the store was on Beale, and Elvis used to go and gaze into the window of the store and like basically yearn for the clothes. And when he finally was able to buy and purchase those clothes, he would go there and get clothes. And I think they've given him clothes for movies as well. And basically they
are the clothier to the king. At the king, they would make things especially for him.
Yeah. So they basically were the, that's what their title is, clothier to the king. They kept him in the coolest of clothes. And he was a style icon. So sure. If you love Elvis's style and you ever find yourself in Memphis, head over. They're now in the Peabody Hotel instead of on Beale. So head over to the Peabody, go look at Lansky Brothers, and find you something that's Elvis-esque. I personally didn't get any clothes. They kind of priced it for me. But I bought me these sunglasses, so I have something from them. I absolutely love the cat eye sunglasses, and I think they're very old Hollywood, very posh.
I love them.
And Celeste got a TCB hat, because they do have Elvis souvenir type stuff in there. Just pro super souvenirs. So, so yeah, this is what I got.